Welcome to the 2015 Career Gear Fashion Show. Tonight, you will see modern fashion with a vintage flair, ensuring Houston men are ready for the season. I'm Kiera, and I'll be taking you behind the scenes with exclusive interviews right here on MIM Television. So get ready for a night full of fashion, fine cars, and fabulous fun. I'm here with Michael Briggs.
Briggs True, Texas Sauces and Seasonings. Happy to be here, Kiera.
I'm happy to be here too, Michael.
So what are you doing tonight besides looking cute and carrying a mic?
Well, you know, I'm just here supporting Career Gear Houston, interviewing a couple of people, hoping to make a few friends. What about you?
Well, the same. I'm happy to be a part of the Career Gear Ambassador Board, and we were here to help support the cause tonight. As you may see, I'm a little bit into the food scene, and we work with everybody from the World Championship Barbecue Committee out at the rodeo to some of the top professional chefs and cookers in the country.
Where can we go to find out more about Briggs True?
Well, you can always buy Briggs True direct online at BriggsTrue.com. Check out our website. We've got a lot of fun things there. It'll keep you up to date on where we are and what we're doing and events like this where you can catch us around town.
It's really a fluid event. Meet people, exchange cards. Let's have a good time, guys. Thank you for coming.
This is Kiera, and I'm standing on the runway, and I can't wait for the show to start, and I know you can't either. We'll be back after these short messages.
Hello, this is Candace L. Strother, founder of QueenLife.org. Queen Life, love yourself first every day. And you are watching MIM Television. Be blessed, kings and queens. One love.
I'm very excited. I'm happy to be a co-sponsor with the event. On behalf of Sheraton North Houston, we're excited to support men in Houston. And I'm excited to see the new fashions for this season. And Jamay has been a great executive director. And anything that I can do to help the organization and her business, I'm behind it 100%.
Great. I'm excited for the show, too. So I guess we'll see what happens.
Thank you.
Ready, one, two, three, four. She is one of the ones that kind of push me. Because sometimes I can be kind of lackadaisical, where it's like, I don't really feel like doing this. But she'll say, I need you here, like, right now. And I live out by bush, so it's not like I can get there in 15 minutes. So I want to say, Jemay, thank you so much. And Chenna, who is always... These are two wonderful, wonderful, wonderful people. And I thank all of you for coming out to supporting Kiera. And just one more thing I want to say is to you guys, again, from the bottom of my heart, you have been just jewels. If I could take you to every show that I do, I would, but I don't have a band good enough.
I'm here with fashion designer Tim Thorn and the man behind all the looks we saw tonight. Tell me, Tim, how did you feel about tonight?
I have just been so hyped. This has been phenomenal. And to work with such incredible men who are just willing to wear whatever I tell them to wear and wear it well, they rocked it.
Probably dream clients of yours, right?
Yeah. Yeah, but I mean, when I say this was just phenomenal, and to just take pieces that were donated, all of this stuff was donated to Kiera Gear and really turning into something that's very fashionable, and I like doing that.
The show was a really beautiful show. All the looks were very well put together, and I just really love the cause of everything behind Kiera Gear, so I think you guys did a phenomenal job.
Thank you so much. And thank you guys for being here to cover such an event, because I think Houston needs to know, and not only just Houston, but the U.S. need to know about what we're doing for men in the city of Houston.
Well, Houston, and now you know what Kiera Gear Houston has in store for us.
Yes. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. I'm here with Janae Fishback, the executive director of Kiera Gear Houston. Janae, I have to tell you that the show was really beautiful. How do you feel right now?
I am very overwhelmed at the moment. Kiera Gear has been such a huge part of my life, and to have the support of this many people, it's really overwhelming. It's really overwhelming. It's very, very blessed.
Hi, I'm here with Candace Struthers, and we just finished with the Career Gear Houston Fashion Show. Tell me, Candace, what did you think about the show?
I thought it was amazing, very well put together. I love the fashion. The men were very professional. They looked very clean, so I enjoyed it.
I really enjoyed it, too. Tell us more about your relationship you have with Career Gear Houston.
Sure. Well, one of the sponsors and I are really good friends, and he supported my event, so I'm here. You know, I really want to be more visible in the community with my nonprofit as well, Queen Life. It means love yourself first every day. QueenLife.org.
I love it. Love yourself every day.
Yeah, so I love Career Gear. Anything we can do to help people, add value to people, and that's kind of what I do with the Ambassador Board, is helping people. And if I can use my abilities mixed in with what I do for my career and other things in my personal life, and help veterans, help kids, help society, help men get to the next level, get to where they need to be, build up their courage. When you dress good and when you feel good, that's when you perform, and that's what men are do. We are providers, and if I can do anything to do to help that, I'm all about it.
I mean, Career Gear Houston is taking it to a whole nother level. The crowd loved the show. We got that splash. And the thing is, you know, what we're looking for, you know, it only cost them $20, $30 to get in. And what we're looking for is to have that painless contribution where everybody can play. You know what I'm saying? Anybody can play, but then we're making a big difference with the men of Career Gear. You know, these men in transition, you know, as men, we're expected to pull ourselves up by our bootstraps, right? This is the most underserved segment of our community. And if we can get these guys to be that fiber of the community again, the men foundation, it's going to help the whole city. It's going to help the whole city. So we got, you know, the constable out here, Constable Alan Rosen here, and we have Constable Alan Rosen here, and, you know, he's brought the sheriffs. We've got these guys here. I mean, they're supporting. You know, Precinct 1 is on board. We had firemen here. We had guys from Halliburton. We had guys from, just every major organization. Wells Fargo was here. We're excited. We're over the moon about what's on here tonight. And we're just one more step. We just keep steps, keep making more steps. Awareness is about awareness, right? All these things. So thank you so much for being here, and thank you, because we want to see you at the next Career Gear Houston Fashion Show.
All right, that's a wrap. I had so much fun at the Career Gear Houston Fashion Show held here at the Advantage BMW in Midtown. Remember, if you want to find out more about Midtown or any other places in Houston, make sure you contact me, Kiera Foreman, your Houston area realtor. All right, good night, Houston.